Hello and welcome to the Consistent Compounder Show on Money Control Pro. I'm Saurav Mukherjee of Marcellus Investment Managers, and my guest today is Shankaran Naren, Executive Director and CIO of ICICI Prudential Mutual Fund. Given everything that's happened in the last 10 years, right, how relevant do you think is the Howard Marks, James Montier style of investing in this, you know, non-stop QE-fueled world?
See, actually, it's been very interesting. So I look at value investing within equities and value investing across asset classes. You'll be surprised to know value investing across asset classes has just worked brilliantly in the last 10 years. So in 2013, value investing told you real estate was overvalued. Take out money from real estate. It worked brilliantly from 2013 to 2020. In 2013, it told you that debt was a great asset class. Duration, for example, last 7 years, duration has worked very, very well. In 2017, it told you small caps and micro caps were very overvalued. From 2017 onwards, micro caps had a very, very bad time. The teachings of Michael Mobeson, Howard Marks, and James Montier worked spectacularly in asset classes for me. Now, where did it not work? It didn't work within equities.
What are the three things that they need to do to maximize the probability of becoming the next Shankaran Naren?